English department. Our exceptional teachers offer an extensive array of courses. Let's begin by looking at the options available to you. In grade 9, you may take English 9 or English 9 honors. In grade 10, you may take English 10 or English 10 pre-AP. When considering an honors course, please remember that a student who is a good candidate for an advanced program is one who is academically motivated, intellectually curious, and who reads avidly and independently. Honors courses are open to all. Weigh the choice carefully if you have not taken an honors course offered in the previous grade level. In grade 11, you may take English 11 or AP English Language and Composition. You also have the option to take journalism as an 11th grade elective, but it will not replace your grade 11 English requirement. Intro to Journalism combines the knowledge of every school discipline to practicing local and hyper-local reporting in a full-year course. Students learn print, photo, and broadcast journalism skills. Students in grade 12 may choose from 3 additional full-year courses and 6 senior semester elective courses, 4 of which are offered for college credit. AP Literature and Composition is a full-year course for highly motivated seniors with strong skills in critical reading, literary analysis, and formal composition. Students may earn college credit or advanced standing in undergraduate programs by scoring well on the AP exam. Contemporary Lit. Students in this full-year course will examine fiction and nonfiction texts that have become bestsellers and some that have won prestigious literary awards. Students will study how a book is shaped by the market and by the reading public. Critical Thinking is a full-year course for seniors who enjoy debating and discussing controversial issues. Practice critical thinking through the exploration of global and national societal challenges, violence, economic justice, gender matters, and free speech. As class discussions are held frequently, engaged participation is a key component to this course. For those who may be interested in more variety, the English department offers several half-year courses. Literature and Film is a half-year course. In this course, students compare literary and motion picture storytelling while learning how movies are made. Students screen both classic and contemporary films. The Art of Writing is a one-semester course where students who love writing develop creativity and self-expression, as well as college-level composition and literary analysis skills. Students will read literature and criticism to understand how good writing works. Find your voice in this class while composing essays, podcasts, and TED Talks, participating in writing, workshops, and self-reflection. The Art of Writing is designed for students hoping to discover the role creative writing plays in their life. Reading Shakespeare, To See or Not to See. Students of this University in the High School program course are eligible for college credit. Students read Shakespearean drama and its adaptions in film, musical theater, and animation. With an eye to contemporary human interactions, this class examines the legacy of the bard. Critical Approach to Controversial Topics, Writing and Critical Inquiry. Another course from the University and High School, students will unpack texts surrounding conflict and controversy in contemporary culture. Developing student writing for reflection, research, and persuasion will enable students to engage as citizens who take critical, independent approaches to solving real problems. English Studies, the American Experience Through a Multicultural Lens. The third half-year course from the University and High School encourages students to think critically about the American experience. This course uses fiction, poetry, and prose with supplemental materials such as art, film, television, and podcasts to prompt students to consider the American experience in flux, with particular emphasis on the issues of race and gender. The fourth and final University in the High School offering, Exploring Science Fiction and Fantasy Literature, is a reading and writing intensive course that examines science fiction and fantasy across multiple media, including literature, film, television, comics, and games. Students will survey the history of science fiction and trace the way the creators have responded to changing social conditions. All University in the High School courses require a fee for a college credit. Thank you for your kind attention. If you have questions, ask your English teacher.
It ain't no country club either. This is LA.
My favorite art class was drawing 1. I took it in my junior year. It comes after drawing and painting in studio art. We had a lot of creative freedom. We were given guidelines for projects, but we were allowed to really decide what we wanted to draw in them.
Billy a macro buddy, and he's plain ugly to me.
You can just create anything you want, and you can make anything your own.
The good people of the world are washing their cars on their lunch break, hosing and scrubbing as best they can in skirts and suits. They drive their shiny Datsuns and Buicks back to the phone company, the record store too. Well, they're nothing like Billy and me, 'cause all I wanna do is have some fun.
Future for me is definitely, I want to major in illustration. I want to do commissions for other people and just really just live the life of an artist, hopefully not a starving artist.
I plan on majoring in graphic design and advertising when I go off to college. I have applied to 4 schools and I'm hoping to get into their art departments.
I want to major in cartooning and illustration when I go to college. It's very, very big part of my life, and it's a big part of me.
Thick fingers before blowing and cursing the mouth. He's watching the bottles of butter as they spin on the floor. And a happy couple enters the bar, dangerously close to one another. The bartender looks up from his one ass, but all I wanna do is have some fun.
Advanced painting, advanced drawing, they're all wonderful.
Otherwise, the bar is ours. The day and the night and the car wash too. The matches and the buds and the clean and dirty.